Hi, let's discuss the solution of the given question here. What is the given question? The number of ways one can arrange the words with the letters of the word Madhuri so that always vowels occupy the beginning, middle and end places is. Here our task is to calculate the total number of words in which the vowel should occupy the beginning place, middle place and end place. So first let me write the given word. What is the given word? Here this is a Madhuri, MADHURI. So now what are the vowels are there? First let me identify. Vowels are there, A and U and I. So what are the consonants? See, this is the consonant, M is there, D is there, H is there, R. First let me write vowels. Vowels equals to A, U, I and next consonants. Consonants. See, what is that? M, D, H and R. These are the consonants. So how many are the total number of letters? 7 letters. Let me take 7 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. These are the 7 boxes. See, what is the first box? This is the first box. This is the first end box and middle box is, this is the middle box. So in these 3 boxes, we have to arrange vowels, only vowels. How many vowels are there? Only 3 vowels are there. So in 3 boxes, 3 vowels can be arranged 3 factorial ways. And next, how many boxes remains? 4 boxes remains. How many consonants are there? 4 consonants are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 consonants are there. So in 4 boxes, 4 consonants, how many ways can we arrange? 4 factorial ways. Into 4 factorial ways. Therefore, total number of ways equals to total number of ways equals to 3 factorial into 4 factorial, in which words are compulsory, beginning with vowel, middle with vowel and end with the vowel. So this is the required conclusion. Now let's compare with the given options. What are the given options here? 7 factorial, this is incorrect. Second, 3C3 4P3, this is also incorrect. Third, 3 into, this is also incorrect. Fourth one is correct answer. This is the final conclusion. So what is the process we followed in this question? Simply we identified the first and middle and end box and identified the vowels and we placed the first vowels and then consonants. Thanks for watching. All the best.